Hey guys, Rich here. Today in this video, I'm gonna be doing something really special. Today I'm gonna be talking to you guys about a performance product. Well, kind of like a product, but like to help the cars perform better. Let me explain. A couple months ago, around 4 months ago, I recently talked about information on Lucas Oil. So this is what I did. If you guys want to check that video out, feel free to do so. Did this one on September 29th, almost the end of September and the start of October 2023. That was 4 months ago. And now, today, I'll be doing something a little bit similar to that. Because this is what I'm talking about. What you guys see right here is the logo called Sunoco. Now you guys already know what this is. That's right. Today I'm gonna be talking to you guys about Sunoco racing fuels. So I decided, you know, to do something about this. I decided, you know, to give it a go. You know, I'll admit that there's gonna be a lot of information on it, but you know, it's quite worth it. But you know, I decided, you know, to give it a shot. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. But before I start, make sure you guys like the video, subscribe, comment down below what you guys think. Hit the notification bell. Hit the notification. The notification bell and hit all so you are alerted of when I make new uploads. Every upload I do, like shorts, posts, videos, whatever. Just hit all so you are alerted. Alright, so without any further ado, let's get started. So Sunoco is what I'm talking about. Here we go. Sunoco LP, that's what it's known as, is an American Master Limited partnership organized under Delaware state laws and headquartered in Dallas, Texas, dating back to 1886, a year after the car was invented. The company had transformed from a vertically integrated energy company to a distributor of fuels. It was previously engaged in oil, natural gas, exploration and production, refining, chemical manufacturing, and retail fuel sales, but divested these businesses. Sunoco is the largest independent distributor of fuels in the United States, or the U.S. All right, so the company type is a Delaware domiciled. Don't really know how to pronounce it that well, so I'm gonna translate this so I know what it means. All right. Did I say it right? I can't remember. Let me see.
Domiciled.
Yeah, domiciled. So, Delaware domiciled master limited partnership controlled by ETP. So, ETP stands for Energy Transfer Partners. Say Energy Transfer Partners. That's the company type. It was traded as NYSE, which stands for New York Stock Exchange. The industry is the petroleum industry. It was founded in March 27th, 1886. That was 137 years ago. Say 137 years ago. Say I founded March 27th, 1886. That was 137 years ago, back in 2023, as Sun Company Incorporated in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The founder is Joseph Newton Pugh, born July 20th, 1848, died October 12th, 1912. He was the founder of Sun Oil Company, now Sunoco, and a prominent philanthropist. It's a philanthropist. Then Phil Pisano, Philip Pisano, and Edward O. Emerson. Its headquarters is in Dallas, in Texas. The key people. First off is Joseph Kim, who's the president and chief executive officer. Then we got Carl Fales, chief operations officer. And then we got Brian Hand, chief sales officer. Arnold Dauderer, don't really know how to say it. His last name is spelled D-O-D-D. So it's D-O-D-D-E-R-E-R, who's the general counsel. Also known as the chief counsel or the chief legal officer. Then Dylan Bramhall, who's the chief financial officer. And then we got Scott Grischow, who's the senior vice president, finance and treasurer. The products are fuel, diesel fuel, jet fuel, heating oil. Say fuel, diesel fuel, jet fuel, heating oil, lubricants, kerosene, propane, chemicals, diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF, diesel exhaust fluids, additives, and card lock, which is actually known as a fuel card. And you can like pay for like the fuels or the cards. So you can pay with that card for the fuel you put in the vehicle. Its revenue is up. Revenue from 2022. It is all from 2022. is 25, so revenue is $25.216 billion. So that's revenue. Its net income is $0.475 billion. So it's net income. The total assets are 6.8 6.83 billion dollars. So that's total assets, and total equity is 0.942 billion dollars. So that was all in 2022. And then number of employees from 2022 was 2,302. And also for the website, you can go on, there's two websites. So there's www.sunoco.com and then www.sunocolp.com. I'll put both the links in the description below so you guys can check it out. Its current operational, so operational focus dates back to 2018, there we go, when it divested, I think. How do you even say it?
Divested.
There we go. I can't even say it right. So, its current operational focus dates back to 2018 when it divested the non-core convenience store, operations to 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, to focus on both fuel distribution and midstream. So midstream, how can I say? Midstream, there we go, midstream terminal operations. Sunoco distributes, Sunoco distributes multiple unbranded fuel brands, and also owns its own brand of retail fuel, which shares the same name as the parent company. Sunoco distributes fuel to over 5,200 fuel station locations across 30 U.S. states, even Ontario, Canada, and Quebec in Canada. Don't know how you say it. It's spelled Quebec. I didn't even say it.
Quebec.
Yeah, or Quebec. Quebec. Wait, how do you say it again? Hold on. Quebec, Canada. Say Quebec, Canada. So, Quebec, Canada. The partnership was known as Sun Company Inc. or Sun Company Incorporated from 1886 to 1920 and 1976 to 1998. So that was from 1886 all the way to 1998. That was 112 years ago. That's crazy to believe. And as Sun Oil CO, as Sun Oil CEO, which is company, from 1920, say 1920, to 1970. So from 1920 to 1976, that was 56 years ago. The Sunoco name is a condensation of Sun Oil Company. So the company, they just kept the letters C and O. They removed MPANY, so they just had CO to make it short for a company. Alright, and that is going to wrap it up for today. I'll be back for my next. I will do part two for this tomorrow, hopefully, when I get home from work. And also, work has actually been pretty good, actually. So, it's a little bit easier than last week. This week has been pretty good so far, you know, considering I've been working my tail off for so much, getting paid a lot of money, which is pretty good. Not bad, you know, but it's going good. So yeah, for my next video, it will still be about Sunoco. For part two, it's gonna be about the history. Alright, so that's gonna wrap it up for today. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe, comment down below what you guys think, and hit that notification bell. So hit the notification bell and hit all so you are alerted of when I make new uploads. Alright, so it's now 8:06. So I gotta get going. Gotta get early. Gotta wake up early for work tomorrow. So yeah. And also, I'm currently doing my theory test for driving. So it's a little bit slow, but I'm getting there. So I still got time before summer, because that's when I'm going to do my driving test. Don't know when, but hopefully I can get it done. I can get it done and pass it before summer. Except before summer starts. So, fingers crossed. Hopefully I can get this done before summer starts. Alright. So that's going to end it for today. I'll be back tomorrow for the next part. So I gotta go now. If you guys liked the video, like and subscribe. So like it, subscribe, comment down below what you guys think. Hit the notification bell and hit all so you are alerted of when I make new uploads. Alright. Oh, one more thing before I go. If you guys wanna find out the link, if you wanna see the websites for what it is, for Sunoco. I'll show you right now. So, the website, you can check out the websites right there. I'll put the links in the description below, so you guys can. I'll put those links in the description below, so you guys can check them out. So yeah. That it will show you, like, you know, a lot of stuff where you can like save up enough money, and you can even join the team, and even like the gearing as well, service center, gift cards, fuel stations, partnerships, and like, you know, to partner with Sunoco Racing Fuels and Sunoco LP. So yeah, that's pretty cool. For that, it's for the first one, Sunoco.com. Then sunokolp.com. That's for that's for so partner with the largest fuel distributor in the US. So basically, this is the website you can go on to check it out. There's more info on this, and it shows like the fuel solutions that fit your needs and the retail solutions for bank court success. And it will show you like the latest news and if you're ready to partner with Sunoco LP, and show you like the solutions you would need to grow your business. And they'll also they'll show you Sunoco LP will also show what they can do for you to help you out, so you can get started and whatnot. Just fill in details, and you'll be able to apply it to work for Sunoco. Alright, so that's gonna be it for today. I'll be back for tomorrow's video for tomorrow's video will be part 2. So part 2 will be on, still on Sunoco, part 2. So that's gonna be tomorrow. I gotta go. If you guys like this video, like it, subscribe, comment down below what you guys think. Hit the notification bell and hit all so you are alerted of when I'm making uploads. And comment down below what else you want me to do. I don't mind if you don't. Totally don't mind. I got a lot of things planned. Alright. So that'll be it. I gotta get going. I'll see you guys in the next video. But until then, stay safe, have a great day, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Take care, folks. I'll see you guys soon. Good night.